caught a bus in Amarillo. It was going to San Antone. Had a brand new cardboard suitcase and a window seat alone. And I thought that I was something, and I dreamed I'd travel far. Maybe be a restaurant hostess, maybe be a movie star. And the bus from Amarillo raced a train along the track, but I never looked behind me, 'cause I wasn't coming back. I had a one-way ticket to nowhere. I was finally traveling free. I had a one-way ticket to go where anything was possible for me. We were driving on through Cisco on our way around to Baird. Got a sudden funny feeling, and I knew that I was scared. I was shaking like a leaf as we were coming round the curve. Had the suitcase, had the ticket, but I didn't have the nerve. Yes, the bus from Amarillo had me so damn terrified that I got off at the next stop, and I never took that ride. Didn't want that one-way ticket to nowhere. Didn't want the traveling free. Didn't want that one-way ticket to go where anything was possible for me. Well, it's hard now to determine how a plan just disappears, how the days can turn to weeks, and how the weeks can turn to years. And it's funny how you wait for things and want that lucky day. And it's funny, when the bus stopped, I got off and walked away. And the bus from missed my only chance, and now I swear I don't know why. Guess life's a one-way ticket to nowhere. God, wish I was traveling free. Once I had a one-way ticket to go where anything was possible for me. Anything was possible for me.